his character. His character is what impressed me. Just I noticed that he didn't leave any stone unturned. All right, he was a guy that wanted to get everything right. Whatever I asked from him to do, I mean, he'd do it over and over and over. And hey, I was there a week and a half before the Salido fight, so there's nothing new you can really teach out there. You know, you just get some things up, but just a perfectionism. And when the fight was done, when he lost to Salido, he didn't make any excuses at all. I mean, he says, hey, I got beat by a better man. I mean, how can you not admire that? That being honest like that, not making any excuses, because it was a pretty solid fight, tough fight, close fight. You know, he could have complained, and he didn't. And I admired that, just the way he handled himself.
What are your thoughts on the Salido fight? There's a lot to say about throwing low blows, 16 low blows, and that's a lot. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, my thoughts on that was the fight was too soon. Simple as that. No matter what Salido did, you see Lomachenko growing in that fight. You see him learning in that fight as the fight's going on. And it's like right in motion. But it was just too soon for a guy with one fight. You understand? To get in there with a guy like Salido, a veteran, and knew how to fight dirty, and that's what he did. He got away with it. But that still tells you that the second fight as a pro was too soon. Hey, he beats Gary Russell in his third fight. Maybe Gary Russell's better than Salido. But the fact of it was just a little too soon.
Do you think the Salido rematch?